Hey guys, this plant has a lot of names. Leaf of life is one of them. What we're going to do is I'm going to show you guys how easy it is to grow one of these. We're going to rip a leaf off, and all we're going to do is find a pot, and we're going to stick that leaf in the dirt here. And let's check on this leaf. This is the pot 2 months later. That's the leaf on the ground there, but all of that growth, all of those plants have all come from that leaf.